guys, I'm currently sat near New Bond Street because I just went and did a little bit of window shopping. But life update from the last few months, because it's been so long since I last chit-chatted. I had a month-long trip with Lynn. We went to so many different cities and countries, some for the first time and some that I'd been before, but it was so nice to be able to experience it with my best friend in the entire world. Since I came back to London, it's been full-on work. So for those that don't know, I actually temp, which means I get shifts either the week prior or called on the day. And in this instance, I was lucky enough to get a full-time role and worked all of November and all of December. So I've honestly just been working my little butt off, just trying to save for two big trips coming up. One of them I'm leaving tomorrow. It's actually a ski trip through to the French Alps with my London friend, which I'm so, so excited about. There's literally gonna be like 30 of us on the slopes. Other updates, I cut my hair. It feels so much lighter, and I know it's going to grow quickly as well. And then I also had my birthday. So my birthday in London, my friends and I went and did ceramics painting. So we made little mugs, which I'm so excited to have my morning coffee from. And then we also, my boyfriend from New York came to visit me for a week. We were both working though. So during the day we were working, and then at night we went out for dinners, which was really nice. And I'm really, really excited to see him again in January. So that is all the updates from me. I'm gonna try and see if I can update anything else. But yeah, not much has happened. Hi guys, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, because by the time I post this, it will be in the new year. I am in Lyon, which is a city in France, with my friends. I am currently by myself. They are on their way here. They just went from another city because I landed directly in Lyon and they landed in Basel, I think it was. So they're driving all the way here. The place is really, really lovely. Maybe I'll do a little tour. So this is the lounge. I already have a Christmas playlist playing. There's actually an outdoor area with like a balcony and four seats, I believe. There's laundry there, which I think the host just left for us. And then we've got two bedrooms as well. Let me just see. This one, cutie, this one, and one bathroom for us to share. So I flew in from Heathrow and then had a connecting flight in Munich, I think it is. And then flew into Lyon. And when I got to Lyon, I got an email saying that my bag never made it on the second flight. So luckily I packed a change of clothes and my toiletries, like my makeup, in my duffel bag. But the thing is, my contacts are in my checked bag. So I'm really annoyed about that because I don't really think I look nice with glasses. This is the ugliest freaking charcuterie board, not gonna lie.
Sorry, Evan. Don't be a creep.
What's that, Filipino guy?
What? Sorry.
So, Lily, what do you think of this lily chick?
Kelly, take your boyfriend.
Actually, future husband, get it right. Excuse me, young lady.
Yeah.
What do you think of this lily chick?
She is super cool.
No, I don't think so.
Die Hard.
Oh yes! It is a Christmas movie.
Yeah, I never watched it.
Bro, these amateurs. Like, one thing straight. Die Hard is a Christmas movie.
Okay, out of the way.
Kelly.
I don't think it's obvious.
What do you think of that lily chick?
She's cool.
Yeah, nah.
Only you think.
Hey, Lorenzo.
Yeah?
What do you think of this lily chick?
Yeah,
sure.
She's good.
Nah, my girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right means not so great. But not so bad either.
Wait, should we have snacks too or not?
Does Lily provide snacks?
Look at all these snacks, man.
As a nice Australian individual. Look what the boys brought, man.
I brought them.
Shapes, pizza, standard stuff.
God,
you got fucking barbecue. Look at this, Tim Tams, a family pack. Mate.
Omelette cooked by the boys.
I didn't cook anything.
Cute. Bed set up at the back.
I
put my name.
Okay, just
this one. Keep my wife's name at your fucking mouth.
Lols. This is such a big brother energy. Currently in Leo, gonna go have a walk around and it's so beautiful. Look at this. Wow. So pretty. Oh, gang's all here. I thought there'd be more of a view, but there wasn't. It was the tunnel. Thank you so much.
Jenny, it's a sheeple. It's a sheeple secure.
We've got a bougie as Apple Tower here. We've got. Wow. Amazing. Wow. Thank you. Whoa. Look at this beautiful view.
En fait, ils ont endigué le Rhône et ils ont fait le sans détruire.
Hello. So nice. Wow. Rise and shine. I have lost my voice and it has been a wild last few days, but Merry Christmas if I haven't said so already. We are on our way to Val Thorens today, which is the ski slopes, and we're going to be meeting up with another group, which I'm really excited about, and everyone else from London. And yeah, I'm just really, really excited to be on the slopes. I hope it's going to be nice weather. It is currently -2 degrees. And yeah, I'm just hoping for the best that it doesn't like become super cloudy or rainy. But I'll speak to you soon. Okay, got our transfers, two of them. And heading to the slopes. In the transfer! Hey guys! And then we've got the view.
Can you redo the voice?
Oh, oopsies. We've got our beautiful driver, Carla. Ooh! Stunning. Okay, we've had a little bit of a toilet break. And I think the sun's going to set in an hour or so. Say hi, Lorenzo.
Hello.
Say hi. Hello. Aww. And the girls have just gone to the bathroom. And behind here, there's like snow-capped mountains as well. Okay, this is breakfast, day one. And I'm so depressed.
No, I know this is too dull.
Holy crap.
Fire phone. Alright.
Good morning. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, wagwan, my G's.
Okay, go on then.
The whole thing or like what?
Yeah. Yeah. Mm. So everyone. Morning, 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 morning. Look at our setup.
So
very cute. It's giving school camp vibes.
Today!
Bro, it's the first day.
Bro, he's put the whole beer in it.
Oh shit, that's yours. Where's the lid from
this? Chuck, I'm smelling it.
Oh, you got a good lid.
I know, if that's enough.
Nah, that's even more of it.
I reckon we'll smash that today.
Okay, we're ready to board. Okay, we're on the slopes. Ev, the gang.
Oh, there she is.
Day on the slopes. I need to show you guys. Oh my god.
If I skate, Liz, you're gonna fall.
It's gonna fall 50 meters.
Look at our next accommodation in Geneva. Oh, look at this Christmas tree. Pull out bed. And oh my god. Look at the little snacks. I feel like Swiss chocolates, I believe. The view, fruit, coffee machine. Complimentary drinks, by the way. This is all complimentary. And then we have the bedrooms. We've got to pull out couch because we might have other people stay with us. But this one has like its very own bathroom and all amenities included, like robes, slippers, towels. And then we've got the other bedroom, the main one. And literally, oh, look at this bathtub. We so need this.
How do I even do this?
Alright, okay. You got it, okay. 3, 2, 1, go!